So let's change up the conversation. I want you to own every interaction. That group of people back there will buy your product, but for totally different reasons. And if I approach everybody the exact same way, I'm going to be missing opportunities left and right. I've got to be specific to them, tailored to them, and have an interaction based on them. I may have the same solution, but I'm going to present it. I'm going to build value different every single time, and that takes skill.